I then suffered from a heart attack here.